To welcome everyone to the Monarch Music and Arts Community. I'm really glad you're all here tonight. There's a whole bunch of new faces. Raise your hand if you've never been here before. Oh, man. Well, I'm glad you're here. We've got a heck of a show for you tonight. This is going to be great. So Let me tell you a couple things about this space. The Monarch is a new nonprofit organization. We're a member-sustained nonprofit organization that supports music in our city. We do that in a whole bunch of different ways, and our members have access to this facility 7 days a week. But one of the things that we also do is provide a space that we can host beautiful nights like tonight. Yeah. And our mission is to encourage, promote, and support original music and the artists that make it. The goal of this place is to bring folks together in kind of this shared space of experiences like this, right? We get to do the things we love. And the Monarch is a place for music, and folks come here to listen. I'm going to ask that you please turn your phones on silent. And anytime that artists are on stage, we make sure that we make that our priority around here. So if you need to chit-chat, just step out back. But while we're here, we listen. And this is a listening room. Also, the Monarch is a place for community. And I encourage you to look around the room. And if there's some folks you don't know, make sure you introduce yourself. It's a place for community, and folks come here to connect. That's kind of what this thing is about. Hey, my name's Mark. That's how it works. It's really easy to do. That's all you got to do. It's real simple. I mentioned that the Monarch's a new nonprofit organization. We haven't announced this publicly yet, but we're actually a new 501c3 nonprofit. Which means I now have a whole bunch of work to do. So, as you notice, we don't sell anything around here. We do that very intentionally. It's always a BYOB space. And the reason we do that is because when you come here, we're not asking you to spend your money buying drinks or food or anything else like that. What we ask you do instead is help us support music in our city and help us make incredible things like tonight happen. Often our shows are donation-based events, and all the money we raise goes directly to the artists that perform. If you'd like to support the Monarch or know more about our organization, you can find us at themonarchmac.org. You can be a member. You can be a volunteer. There's lots of ways you can help us. But that's how we want to keep our doors open. We want to see this space supported by folks that want to see a thing like this exist in our city. And we can't do it without your help. So thank you for coming out and supporting music in our city. We're going to get to hear from Ben Solee, and I know everybody in this room knows Ben Solee, and man, I can't tell you how excited I was to hear his sound check earlier. You're in for a real treat. But first, maybe not as many of you have ever yet had the opportunity to hear Ellie Ruth. Woo! And the sound of that applause is for very good reason, because Ellie has one of my favorite projects in this city. I think this is so daggone cool what Ellie does, and we're lucky that we get to have her here in the band tonight to share their music and their stories with us. And they are a trio of amazing musicians that are based here in Louisville, Kentucky, and I can't wait for you to hear. You're going to see what I'm talking about in just a sec, folks. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, Ellie Ruth. Yeah.
Turn on.
the stage. It's an honor to get to play on Open Up for Benzoli. So, super excited to be here. We're going to do another song of mine. This one's called Cigarette Zone. Yeah. with these people. They are absolutely incredible musicians and some of my best friends. This is Chris Cup on the cello. On stage together once, but again, these musicians are insane, and I bring them something, they're like, yep, got it. So, it's not even titled yet, but I did a artist residency through the Kentucky Foundation for Women at the Loretto Mother House, and I spent a lot of time there writing music and writing a couple of these next songs, and it was a really amazing experience just to get to have the privilege to wake up every day, be fed, and just all I had to worry about was making art. Like, it's absolutely insane, you know? Like, I got to do that for a week and a half. And it kind of changed my life a little bit. This is one of the songs from that experience. Thank you. tennis shoes.
Thank you.
This next one I wrote is called Take My Time, and it's about simply that, but also just growing up in a place where that was kind of the speed of life, with a lot of land around to roam around on and could just walk out the door and be alone in nature, and then moving to, in my eyes, the big city of Louisville, Kentucky. The great city of Louisville, Kentucky. yeah, and just the pace of life changing and growing older and expected to be grinding stuff out. And sometimes it doesn't feel good. So this is called Take My Time. Thank you guys so much for being an incredible audience. My name is Ellie Ruth, And this is Chris Cup on the cello.
Yeah!
Fiona Kalinski on the drums and vocals. Awesome. Find us on social media, and we're about to get in the studio. We don't have any release music yet, but yeah, it's happening.
What do you collectively call yourselves?
Sometimes Ellie Ruth Band, Ellie Ruth Trio. Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. Something of that sort. Alright, this next one is one of mine called Senselessly.
Thank you.
Can you believe that she hasn't recorded any of her music
yet? No.
It's heartbreaking because we can't listen to it on the way home.
I mean, who else is waiting for her to record this music? Yeah. Right? Wow. Yeah. What a great way to Friday. All right, folks, let's take a quick break, and we'll reset and get ready for Ben Solee. Woo! Yeah.